in long case, there's a favorite question of the examiner saying, interpret the child health record, the weight gaining versus the age. Here, first you have to see the birth weight, right? Here, you can see the birth weight is around 3.2 kilograms. So you can tell there the birth weight has been satisfactory. That means about 2.5 kilogram of birth weight is satisfactory, and you can also tell the examiner, since the birth weight is on the percentile of the median percentile, you can see here, and it is satisfactory, and it implies the intrauterine growth has been satisfactory. That what can you say? And then here you can say it doesn't move along with the birth centile. Birth centile is the median centile, you can see, and it doesn't move along with the median centile, it has come down, right? Therefore, when it's not moving along with the birth centile, you can tell the growth fault rate has been recognized. And when this pattern has crossed two centile, you can see here, you can say there is a failure to thrive. Alright. Also, you can say here, you can see growth flattening. All sort of growth flattening and not moving along with the growth the birth centile, known as growth faltering. When the birth weight has crossed two centile than the birth centile, here it has been, the birth centile has been here, birth centile has been here, third, the median centile, and then here it has crossed two centile almost, so there has been a failure to thrive. This has been a favorite question of the examined all the time in pediatric examination. Therefore, you should have repeatedly look at the CHDR growth against the age, and should have versatile knowledge of on how to interpret this chart. Thank you very much. Subscribe for more.